Okay, we got the truck, but that's not enough. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. You up for that?
I guess I can give you a hand.
There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then.
Bitch, they can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion, I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress, a homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
All right.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
Thank you.
Lay the fuck down!
I'm done. It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promise me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Getting the hang of this.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Right, now you're ready. Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there. And our last chance to survive dies with you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Sure thing.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
really dead.
Somebody stop those bales! They're attracting demons from all over the city! We did it! Hey, down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bales.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me. For it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
I'll do what I can.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Please, hear me out.
Can I ask a favor?
Territory now.
Over there!
Lay the fuck down! Can't hurt to look.
If anyone can hear this, we've taken over the police station. The law is gone and we are in charge. And if you are looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now.
Son of a bitch!
Stay away from the police station. There is no help to be had here. We have taken it over, and if anyone approaches,
true!
Anyone listening, hear me now.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working. Filters, uh-huh. I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them.
I just keep getting better.
Hey, someone has to take care of this. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
All right.
Let me tell you where they are approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrant. We're wasting a lot of water.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Sure.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.